Hey, grade six class. I don't know if the loom video is going to pick this up, but I was out for my walk with Berkeley the wonder dog, trying to make sure that no bears do a sneak attack and hurt me, and also sniffing for any morsel of food she can find. But I thought this would be a good kind of connection to Hatchet, in that the neighborhood that I live in has just been inundated with mayflies. So, first of all, beautiful scenery. But yeah, it's tough to walk without being covered in them. So I don't know if the loom video is gonna pick it up. As soon as I speak, they kind of went away, but I just thought it would be a cool connection to our book Hatchet. Also, there's not a lot of people walking by me right now, so no one thinks I'm Looney Tunes too much. But yeah, I just kind of had that connection as I was out here walking Berkeley and just have bugs in my face and buzzing all around. I don't know if the video is picking them up, but they're thick as molasses here. So I also thought it was a good test for a good segment for the DPA that I want to start getting into a bit. It's just the idea of taking a walk in nature as much as possible, even if there are bugs around, to get outdoors and to get away from your screens. And yeah, maybe I'll get a good shot of the flies here. Anyway, so that's my short little video. Thanks.